Hello, my name is Vakaira Fai.
And I'm Rania Arwani.
And this is Words from Behind the Desk. Today we have a unique situation for a question. Jack and Jill have a bulldog. Jack bought the dog for $5,000. However, Jill took care of the dog all day, caring for it, feeding it, picking up after it, playing with it, while Jack was at work all day providing for Jill and the dog. They both want the dog. What's going to happen?
So I'm assuming they're getting divorced.
Yes, they are getting divorced, and both of them want the dog, Jack especially.
Alrighty. So, under Florida law, a pet is a piece of property.
A property.
It's a chattel.
Oh, okay.
So you don't get to have time sharing with the dog.
It can't be like I have it on the week and you have it on the weekend?
Nope. No. Someone is going to end up with a dog, and someone is not going to end up with a dog.
And so if they can't agree to who gets the dog?
Well, I heard the judge, you know, joke around once and say, so who wants the top half and who wants the bottom half? Because, I mean, that's how, I mean.
I would take the top
someone, half. Someone. But what you could do if you really, really want the dog, buy your wife out. Get her a new dog.
Or buy her a ring.
Or a house.
That's a smart idea. So either way, one of them has to have the dog. It can't be time sharing. You get the dog for 2 days. I get the dog for 2 days.
Nope.
I get them on the summer.
No.
All right.
No pet support.
No pet support either. Jack. I would buy her something.
Buy her something, Jack.
Because somebody is going to get the dog.
Besides, she knows you love the dog.
Yes.
So she's going to give you the dog if you buy her out.
See?
Maybe. I'm not sure though, but... Maybe she'll buy you out. I don't know.
It's a unique situation. I understand how much people love their pets. If you really want the dog, that's an option for you. From there, guys, that was the question for this week. If you have any questions or comments, please visit arwanilawfirm.com. And you can always email us at manager@arwanilawfirm.com. Or you can comment below. But other than that, we'll see you guys next week.
Thank you.